The most coveted title for women in our business, the WWE Women's Championship, being contested here tonight.
Well, that's more than just the title. There's a lot of pride and honor in that championship. There are a few things that represent so many hopes and dreams as the Women's Championship. And there's no wonder why it's so highly contested.
I expect we'll see that high level of competition between these women tonight.
What a hurricanrana!
Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around in a hurry.
Kick to the gut! Timely reversal on Lynch.
Face buster!
Overwhelming offense from Morgan.
This is what it feels like to run into a competitor like Morgan.
Ooh! Dropped right on their face.
Placing them into the corner.
Oh, solid forearm.
And she may be cunning, but even the veteran Lynch didn't have that attack scouted. Do you think that Liv Morgan's fighting spirit and incredible desire to win could become a factor in this match?
I think it'll be a key factor. When Liv wants to win more than her competition, it can fuel her to accomplish amazing things. So the more she can unleash that fighting spirit, the better her chances at winning this.
Ooh, face first.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana. It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
Countered it just in time. Face buster. That attack with a European uppercut. She's pushed into the corner. She manages to get control. Liv Morgan with a 2-on-1 face breaker.
That move was delivered with the flair that only Liv Morgan can muster.
Face buster. Intercepted by the man.
Chop block without warning.
Wow. There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
And she has an answer for Liv. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Across the throat.
Oh, and that buys some time. Turning the tables there. Setting foot in the ring now.
Kick right to the face. Ooh, well measured.
Oh!
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Becky Lynch has taken on a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much she has left in the tank.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back. Elbow puts an end to that.
Lands face first.
Oh my goodness. Kick to the spine.
Liv Morgan picking up speed.
Face breaker 201 style.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Ooh, forearm connects.
Ooh, right on the throat. Ugh,
that's not very nice.
Now she's got a chance to best Lynch here. Lynch now on the offensive.
Becky Lynch hoists her up.
Manhandle slam.
Liv won't come back from that.
What? You've got to be kidding me.
Very few superstars possess the fortitude to...
Becky Lynch has got it cinched in. This is a harvest trap, but she gets away.
Jumping complete shot.
Liv ending this fight right there.
jump and complete shot.
Will that overtake Becky?
Makes the cover. What a kick out at two.
That was a huge kick out that might have taken everything that is left in Becky Lynch.
And from the top, splash.
Cover. Two. And that's it. New champ. New champ.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Women's Champion, Liv Morgan!
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
She came into this match on a mission, and now we have to say it. Mission accomplished. She is a champion.